Geometry is fun.
To know the basics in order to pass. An angle is a space where two lines come to meet. The point is the vertex, now write that on your sheet. A protractor is used to measure an angle's degree. 0 to 180, that's a line, now you see. Now here's a few angles you need to know. Write a cube of twos, let's learn them, now go! Right angles all around look like letter L. 90 degrees, this is how you tell. Now it's less than 90 and they call them a cube. Teeny, teeny, tiny, this you can't dispute. Greater than 90, less than 180. Obtuse is really big, now you're feeling brainy. Throw up your hand if you know what's going on and understand the lyrics in this rap song.
Make up 90 degrees, add them up together, 4 or 9, 0 please. Supplementary angles is what we doubling down. Add the two together leaves us 180, wow.
Can somebody give me a compliment, please?
Miss Lynn, you looking fly.
No geometry, geez.
So here's a few terms you will get to use. And this is some knowledge that you cannot lose. I learned my geometry so I could pass. And now I'm flying high at the top of the class. From Wells Park downtown, Roscoe back down. Rock is where we learn to put the math down. Geometry love.
Dr. Gilbert, no time to study. Dr. Gilbert.